下共享亲日主题：更新有成，观音圆成。祝福语：时值农历6月19，观音成道纪念日，圣玄率觉希轩全员恭祝观音成道快乐，大愿圆满，百福庄严。以下共享观音教化三意涵。观世音又名观自在，意指能观察能视听全世界的宇宙自在者，也是形而上全知遍满万能超然眷顾全世界的永恒存在者。以下阐述观音教化的三大意涵。一、信仰是信力与观照智的结合，称念圣号则是信者与所信者的契合相应。第二，佛性无形无相的精神体，佛性乃就终极本质而言说，它没有现象界的男女性别差异。第三，观机度众，悲智双运，观音视现诸化身，度化相应众生，解脱众生诸苦。以下共享圣玄结论：道驾慈航，弘法利生。圣玄援引相关经典如下：首先，观音早已证悟成佛，《大悲心陀罗尼经》云，此观世音菩萨不可思议威神之力，已于过去无量劫中以作佛境号正法名如来。经文教导两大重点：第一，观音久远前已成佛，佛号正法名如来；第二，发大悲愿，沿土熟生，为庄严国土，成就众生，道驾慈航，现菩萨像，伴随阿弥陀左右，行教化众生之时。觉希轩永远走在时代魅力前沿，即日起全面双语播出，用心教会全球每一位读者。觉希轩是众生的直灯引路人。Let's share today's topic: cultivation and Avalokiteshvara's perfection. Blessed greeting. On the 19th day of the 6th lunar month, commemorating Avalokiteshvara's enlightenment, the enlightened online sends heartfelt wishes. May your great aspiration be fulfilled and have a joyful Avalokiteshvara's civilization. Let's share the cultivation ofAvalokiteshvara, three imprecation. Avalokiteshvara, also known as Guanyin, embodies the one who can observe and comprehend the universe, perceive in everything and hear in every sound, possessing ancient and autonomy. Metaphysically, Avalokiteshvara is all-knowing, omnipresent, and omnipotent, transcending to care for the entire universe, an internal being, everlasting. The following elaborates on three implications of Guanyin's cultivation. First of all,The combination of faith indicates faith and the wisdom of insight. Reciting sacred mantras as the harmonious union of the believer and the believed. Secondly, Buddha nature, the immaterial unseen spiritual essence. In its ultimate reality, Buddha's nature transcends any gender distinctions within the phenomenon world.Thirdly, guiding and liberating the multitude. Guanyin is the unification of compassion and wisdom. Avalokiteshvara manifests in various forms, guiding and liberating sentient beings and relieving them from suffering. Let's share Master Sun Quan's conclusion. Degradation, propagation of Buddhism teachings. Master Sun Quan cites the relevant sutra as below. Firstly, Avalokiteshvara has long ago attained Buddhahood. The Great Compassion Heart Dharani Sutra states, Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva possesses an inconceivable and awe-inspiring power. In the countless eons of the past, they have already become a Buddha, known as the Tathagata of the clearly manifest Dharma.The teachings of the scripture emphasize two main points. Avalokiteshvara attained Buddha foot long before. Buddha title, Tathagata of the clearly manifest Dharma, having made a tremendous and compassionate vow. Avalokiteshvara skillfully guides sentient beings, adorns the land, and helps all beings achieve the Buddha foot. They ride on the ship of compassion, appearing as a Buddha Sattva. Accompanying Amitabha Buddha, they manifest to teach and transform sentient beings. The Enlightened Online, forever leading the charm of the times, officially launched over all by Lingual Broadcast, dedicated to enriching every reader worldwide. The Enlightened Online, the guiding light for all beings.